Alexios.
Darius.
I heard you coming, you know.
Wasn't trying to sneak.
Mm-hmm.
It's good to see you.
They've missed you.
You know there's nowhere else I'd rather be.
Adventure calls to people like us. For so long, my purpose was Persia. She was all I could see. But a parent's duty is not to their ambition. It's to their family, Alexios.
How's my boy?
Oh, he's in terrible danger, Alexios. Elpidios is missing.
What? Oh, they're playing hide-and-seek. Again?
You know, it was Nima's favorite game, too, when she was Elpidios' age.
Is Elpidios at the usual spot? He loves that beach.
Make sure you find the boy.
I always do. After you, Darius.
Come, the beach is this way.
You're still quite fast, Darius.
Maybe you're just getting old.
It's Alexios. Are you playing hide and seek with Alpidios again?
Of course. I've faced walls of flame, skies black with arrows. More beasts and blades than Heracles himself. But none match parenthood.
It's a different kind of battle. You'll do fine, Alexios. You are doing fine. Wherever could Elpidios be?
Elpidios! Buise! Water's coming to find you!
Elpidios loves splashing around in the water jars. I wonder...
Is my little warrior...
here? Guess not. A tent. We used to sleep in one and watch the stars together. That's where he must be. Oh, no. Elpidios sure is great at hiding. This shipwreck looks like it can hide Elpidios and his mater. Let me take a look. Aha! Found you!
Wow! Isn't Pater a mighty Mistios? He will surely tell tales of this epic adventure for years to come. Don't forget to pay the Mistios for his heroic services.
Ah, my usual rate.
Welcome home.
I've missed you, my love. Both of you. Darius sent me a note. Something about a celebration?
We figured it was time for a little family gathering.
And it's not a family gathering without a great feast. Elpidios and I will prepare the boar, won't we?
Boar? That takes me back.
Alexios and I will go look for some shellfish.
We'll have the fire ready by the cliff.
See you later, little warrior. Come, Alexios. It's been a while since we had some time to ourselves.
Seems happier with Elpidios around.
Grandchildren have a mysterious effect. But I'm surprised you can tell behind all that fear.
Come on. Ella. What do you think Elpidios will be when he grows up?
You mean, will he join the...
Ella, Ella!
Mistyosing across the Greek world?
It's not a bad life. I've got a boat. A ship, even.
He'll be whatever he wants. He'll be more. He'll be our son.
Off we go. This is a nice, quiet spot.
The pools are the perfect size for Elpidios.
Been a while since I had shellfish. Spending time with you like this is... I like this.
Me too, Alexios. Me too.
So, do you think Elpidios looks more like me? Or like you?
He's good looking, so... Me. Definitely me.
You're probably right. These should do for our feast.
You might have left some for everyone else. Let's head back to the cliff before Father returns. There's something I wanted to show you. The cliff is this way!
With Elpidios around, it's hard to get time together.
He's a very demanding little boy. He gets that from his father.
This view is just...
breathtaking.
You said you had something to show me?
Maybe.
Don't keep me waiting. We need to be quick about this.
I haven't lost my touch, have I?
It was great. But this isn't why I brought you here.
Ah.
I brought you here to show you this.
This looks like a charm of some sort.
My mother gave it to me when I was a child. This will keep you safe. May it see you through any storm.
She was right. It brought you here. I'd wish I'd met her.
But now, I don't need it anymore.
Nima!
I can't promise I'll always be here, but I'll do my best.
And I'll do mine.
Here he comes! Here comes my big man.
Elpidios is hungry.
Well, he's had a big day out with his grandpater Darius. Come on, Nima. Elpidios can stay up a little later.
He needs his rest. He's had too much fun today.
I should come with you.
We'll be fine. Say bye-bye, Elpidios. Close enough.
This is it, Darius. A simple life.
Darius!
Get to the village.
Coming. Nima, Elpidios, hold on. Elpidios! Elpidios!
Where's your mother?
Has anyone seen my son?
They're burning
Artabanus, Alexios, welcome home.
Orondas, you were with the Order?
He is the Order. Amorgus.
I trusted you. Helped you.
My friend, it's been far too long.
We were protectors, Amorgus. Champions of the people. This is wrong.
Thank you. this is necessary. I take no pleasure in this. I needed to draw you in. It's you I want, Alexios. You and your bloodline.
Go!
No! Get the fuck out of my way! Yeah. Who else? Who else? Bring me your food!
There you go! Get it!
Go! Get Elpidios out of here!
We'll leave together!
No! I will make sure the Order can't catch up to you.
There's too many.
You don't have to do this.
We've no time to argue! Go! Think about the child. Nima.
Father. Come back to me.
Keep them safe. Promise me.
I promise.
Run! You think you can attack my home and leave? I'll kill all of you! Elpidios! Hold on!
Get on the boat! Quickly!
Where is the Eagle Bearer? And the child!
You're too late.
If it's me you're after!
Here I am.
Our glory!
Get him! I need some help here!
Arrows!
Amorgas, did you see him?
No!
The beach.
No, please, no.
Elpidios! Please, come out! Elpidios! 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 Please. Elpidios! No. My love. Oh, my love. Nima! Nima! I'm here. Please. Please. Don't. Please. Don't leave me behind. Open your eyes. Please. Open them. Please.
You promised to protect them. You promised to keep them safe.
I should have stayed behind. I should have been with them. It's my fault. I did this.
We're supposed to pay for our pasts, for our mistakes, not our children.
There's no sign of Elpidios, but he's still alive, Darius. I know it. If the Order have him, we can find him. You've lost people you loved before. How did you survive?
Who said I survived?
Thank you for all of it. Every wonderful, painful, beautiful moment, for every moment spent with you. I love you, Nima. I'll find our boy. I'll bring him home. Trust me.
Alexios. By the gods.
Oh, I am sorry. The Order did all this. This weaponry they brought would make even Ares turn his head. There's only one place in the Greek world that makes anything like it. Messenia.
They came for us. For me. If the Order is in Messenia, that's where I'll go.
For every soul that lives in peace, others had to die. It's the only way.
Thank you.
Get ready to set sail!
Welcome back! Where shall we go?
Let's move! Forward!
Sorry to ask.
We'll go to Samos.
I understand. I'm sorry to...
We'll go to Samos.
I understand.
They're Master! Coming right at us!
We're moving now! Your bones! Join me! Prepare to board the Maggots!
I'm so...
Of course, my...
Thank you.
What we cannot win openly, we'll seize secretly.
Orzin! Full sail!
Ready sails for docking!
You deserve worse.
bet you. Mi sono arcatevo.
Imaginations, right?
This looks familiar.
What happened to him?
The guards came here.
These kills were clean.
He stayed to stand watch, and then he just fell over. And there was blood everywhere.
Someone's on the rampage.
Darius!
Eagle Bearer.
Never thought I'd find you here.
Count yourself lucky I didn't mistake you for one of them.
What are you doing in Messenia?
If Elpidios is alive, he's with Amorgus. And Messenia is Amorgus' stronghold. Looks like you figured that much out on your own. But it'll be hard to find him. He's too well insulated.
I will tear this city down. Start kicking in doors, kicking in heads. Nothing will stand between me and Elpidios.
No. It has to be more precise than that. Amorgus won't be defeated that easily. Amorgus has the entire Spartan army at his back. Led by some of his most trusted commanders. It will be tough to get to him, unless we weaken his forces.
We can do that.
The Order has a large production line for their weapons. There is a commander behind it all. Start by speaking to the Ilotes. They might know where he is. Also, the Cult of Cosmos is reinforcing the Order in Messenia, and an Order commander, Democratis, is in charge of seeing that through. If we cut him down, the cult will no longer be in our way.
I'm good at calling the cult.
There's one more thing. I've heard that the Order has captured an Athenian general. He is integral to my plans. You will need to free him and give him this letter.
And then I get Elpidios. I'll get it done.
We'll strike them hard and fast.
We?
It will be faster and more efficient if there's two of us.
Getting Elpidios back is my top priority. I'll tolerate you until then.
Good. The feeling is mutual.
I've wasted enough time here.
Come back when you finish disrupting the Order. There's more to be done.
There he is. Found him. I see him.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Supplies again.
Thanks, Miss Yoshi. This will not soon be over.
Here we go!
Careful. Don't want to be caught here.
You saved me! You missed yours.
Have you seen the Ilot named Drodi?
Yes, she was taken to the center of Epia.
I heard she's going to meet her end there.
The town center. I should hurry.
Your mouth. That's what you get for taking what isn't yours. Your death shall be a warning to them all.
I don't care who the food belongs to. We were hungry.
If you're here for the show, I think you'll have a clearer view from down there with the rest. Who are you?
I'm angry. I'm impatient.
What do you mean?
I'm not in the mood for...
Fine. Cowards, as for the brave...
That was close. Thanks, Miss Theos. Good thing you came along. Bye.
Wait. I'm looking for the commander. I was told you know something about him.
The commander? Oh, I know him all right. Brings back fond memories. I used to work for that Malakas.
Point me to the commander, and I'll stick my blade through his throat.
You're looking to kill him? Great. Things are happening in Messenia, Mistios. Look at how we're suffering. How the children suffer. There must be something better out there for them. I have a plan to get the children away from here. My son and the others. Help the children, and I'll help you.
I'll do it. But you better tell me where the commander is.
So kind of you, Mistios. I promise, you'll find your target.
What's your plan to get the children?
We have a fisherman nearby who is being paid...
Lead the way.
Follow me. No time to talk. We need to go. Now.
Who's this?
A Mistios friend. He's going to help us get out of here.
All right, everyone. Matter says to follow the Mistios. Stay in the group so we don't get lost.
Stay in a group so we don't get lost.
This is serious.
Do you have a hero name, Mistios?
A hero name is a code name only the greatest, bestest heroes have. It is usually a combination of a cool animal and the weather.
Tell him your hero names, children.
Mine's Wolfstorm.
Mine's Sarklightning.
Roar.
Mine's... back in rain.
Let's not try to start a revolt while we're here. Hey, Koros?
I knew I would find you here, Eagle Bearer.
You caught me.
They were right. You're always at the center of the chaos. Now, why don't you step aside and let me do my job? I'll deal with you. And you after I take the children away. They have work to do.
Why wait? I've been looking for you. Thanks for sparing me the effort. I can deal with you.
Let's not waste any time, then.
Don't you choose one for me?
You did it! It's time for you to go, little pebble.
You're not coming?
I can't. I have to stay here and work hard so I can visit you one day.
No! No! Where's my butter? Where's my mother? Can't be without you, Mater. You will hug me when I have a bad dream.
Mistyos, I'm not sure. Now that we're here, I don't know if I can bear to send them away.
Don't make us go, please.
You have to go. Messenia is crawling with danger.
But what about our parents?
They want...
Kere, my pebble.
Things will be better for them out there.
You're right. If the children stayed, I don't know if we'd be able to protect them. I hope they have a better life.
We will always fight.
Always. And you got your commander.
This is the end for you!
That's the meeting place.
What do you know about this man in Amorgis' inner circle?
Democrates. Drachmi is his weapon of choice. If we kill him, the Order's ability to influence the Greek world will be severely damaged. His death will bring us one step closer to Amorgus. To Elpidios.
Drachmi can be as deadly as any other weapon.
There's only one problem regarding the
What's that?
I don't know what he looks like.
Then we'll have to listen closely when we approach.
If anything goes wrong, remember, it's Democrates we're after. The Order has arrived.
You're late.
We arrived precisely when we meant to.
Remember, once Democrates shows himself, we kill him.
Or we can kill everyone.
Here.
After their death. He thinks a fort will save him from me.
You're going down!
Get up!
One step closer to Elpidios. I've got to return to Darius. Wants respect for his soldiers. I'll give them some.
Thank you. Democrates is dead. They deserve to die for what they've done, Darius. Every last one of them.
Alexios.
They're between Elpidios and me.
Thank you.
fight! Hey!
You're going down!
Get this bird out of my face now! You will not walk away this time!
What's your business here?
Spartan dog will pay for it.
That must be the Athenian Darius we talked about.
What do I call you?
Most people call me Eagle Bearer.
The what?
You heard me.
It just... I've heard the stories we all have, but I never thought...
I don't have time for stories.
Right, right. It's these Malakia Spartans. We desperately need to loosen their grip on this region. Will you help us?
At the moment, I'm not a big fan of the Spartans. Or their friends.
The Persians.
You know.
I know those Kert Spartans are richer than I've ever been, and should have run out of resources years ago.
I was told to give you this.
Uh-huh. It seems we have common enemies. I can help you and your allies with your plan, but to do it, we must kill the Spartan leader here in Messenia.
What's so special about this particular Spartan?
He's a butcher. He's killed more Athenians than anyone, and he takes joy in it, I tell you. We know his location, but my men and I haven't been able to get close to him.
You'll find it easier with me around.
There. That's his fleet.
Oh, his fleet, you say?
Battles like that, not in the Adrestia.
Let's go! Get that sail down! Ready the oars!
His grief for Messenio will weaken.
Thank you.
any salvage!
Growing speed!
Commander, away!
That Spartan dog is just a memory.
You did it?
The Spartan butcher.
Of course. So, about the letter...
I'll need you to live up to your...
You can count on...
We've weakened the Order. Now what?
Now we move on to the next part of the plan. We'll take the Order down under the cover of night. I have an Athenian general to speak with. I'll return to the lumberyard to prepare our next steps.
What are you doing here, child?
I have a note for you, Eagle Bearer. A man in a mask told me to take it to you.
On with a mask. Meet me at the graves in Epia. What is the Order up to?
Smallest doubt can destroy the greatest confidence. And we all have doubts.